Thank you, and may God continue to bless America.